Perfect.
All right, guys, we're here doing some night fishing for alligator gar, and I'm gonna be using some big pieces of cut smallmouth buffalo. I got two rods set up here with 65-pound braid, and we're just gonna hang out and wait for our first run. All right, we have our first run of the evening here. Okay, he's eating it right now. Feel it. We're gonna go for the hook set.
We got him. Fish on. Fish on. He's coming back this way. Coming right for us. Okay. Trying to bring him back to us here. Still haven't seen this guy. We're gonna get a look at him here. Definitely got some raw power here. I have not seen this fish at all yet. Okay. Nice size gar here. Oh, he just spit the hook. That was probably about a 3.5-foot gar. Great first fish of the evening. That was awesome. All right, guys, well, that does it for tonight's trip. I got one good run. We were able to hook the fish, bring him all the way in, and he came off right at the boat ramp before we could land him. Still a good fight and a good evening. Didn't get skunked. So hopefully you enjoy watching the video. If you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button. We'll see you next time.
Perfect.